Camera action.
It has been lovely to see everyone. It really has.
It's been a long time since I've seen any of them.
It's just been a joy getting to relive it all.
Take a trip down memory lane, I suppose.
So it's rather strange to be back here at Leesden, to be honest with you. It's been a while, and it's been great seeing everyone.
I think this is the perfect time to sit down with everyone and reminisce.
We get the chance to hang out with each other, which has been a real privilege.
Being in the Great Hall with everyone early was just incredible.
You see everyone's faces, and it's just lovely to be here and to share this anniversary together. It's been really special.
We could kind of celebrate and just enjoy being together.
It's been lovely seeing everyone again and going like, oh yeah, we're all doing great.
It's a weird experience because you met them as kids. Obviously, they've grown up.
As they should have done. It would be really weird if they were still the same age.
All the memories of working here come flooding back. It was like it was last week. It doesn't feel like 10 years ago at all.
The whole studio is obviously much more glossy than when we filmed on it, so it feels different.
They used to build Rolls-Royce aero engines here. Apart from that, it was just sheds. It wasn't soundproofed or anything.
We pretty much heard everything that was going on around.
The studios were leaky and they were very makeshift.
It was not an ideal shooting situation, but we loved it. We had a great time. It's the greatest playground in the world.
The fact that there's people who've travelled from all over the planet to come to where we are right now because they love Potter, it's just incredible.
It's pretty cool to see that the Potter flame is not being doused at any time soon.
All of us on the set were as big a fans as you could find outside the studio.
It's a really important part of all of our lives. To be on the sets and kind of live it for real was just an absolute dream.
I've just been pleasantly surprised by people enjoying everything that we made and that we created.
There's so much of life to take in that happened in those 10 years. Every part of my life is connected to Potter, and you've seen even more how much it means to people and what a part of people's lives it is. It means even more now, and I'm able to appreciate how special that is.